The Pennsylvania Department of Labor and Industry donated 700 stuffed animals today. Each toy first went through an inspection for choking hazards and general safety. Then they were given to the Dauphin County Systems of Care and New Life for Girls gift drive. The department says it considers itself part of Santa's workshop.